And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dishonored. Thank you guys for all the support so far. Make sure you hit that like button if you're liking the contents of this video. I'm enjoying the gameplay so far. And let's go ahead and do some more Dishonored gameplay.
members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Cauldron's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Cauldron's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov. Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Goodness gracious, that took forever to figure it out. Anyways, moving on to the main quest.
Shut up.
Be a lot more stealthy than that area.
Yeah.
the moment when you're wire tooled something, it's not the thing that you thought it was.
Someone's down.
Oh, I'll find you.
Here you are.
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up.
I can't say I'm surprised. I knew someone would come eventually. We did not what I expected. There's no need for violence. We can be great friends, you and I. Will you join me in a drink?
Sit and talk a while.
Come, we'll discuss your future. Money, women, whatever you want. There is much to learn from this stuff. For those fluent in their tongue, I could consult my astronomical charts. Is there no reasoning with you? Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got.
What is this?
Thank you, whoever you are.
It kept me in a cage, like an animal.
The pain is horrible right now.
So I'll just hide in the corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Tom Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
The outside alarm. Shout if you see him. He's here! Watch out! Help! Get around him!
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Watch it! Where are you? Rush him!
Position himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that. Well done, Corvo. Well done. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Anyways, guys, that looks like a good place to stop the video. Make sure you hit that like button, and thank you guys for your support.